Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Dumb Tom Mama. As a courtesy to our performers, we ask that there be no picture taking, no texting. Please turn off all your cell phones and keep the aisles clear for the performers and the wait staff. Thank you so much and enjoy the show. And now, under the big top at Don't Tell Mama.
Do you know anything from Pagliacci? I do.
Okay.
Sospirando aspetta il poverino. La tua faccetta nostra mi chiamo baciar senza tardar. La tua boccuccia, amor mi cruccia, amor mi cruccia, mi sta tormentando. E mi sta addormentando. Oh, colombine schiudimi ai finestrini che ho da vicino di te chiamando e sospirando e il povero Arlecchino.
I meant the famous part.
Bluebird of happiness, hearts beat.
when youth is gone, love will linger on. Then you find the bluebird of happiness.
This is BB. ladies and gentlemen, Peter Heat Temp. And tonight, the guitar stylings of Matthew Milligan, a.k.a. Double M. And thank you, Julio Moscoron, for being our Pagliacci. Yes. As it should be, Pagliacci singing West Side Story. That's what I like in my circus. You know? And in the circus, one might catch a glimpse of the bluebird of happiness and hear his song, or witness a tightrope act, or, if you're lucky, you might see a daring young man on the flying trapeze. Tonight, I will dangle from that pipe. Check the cables one more time. It's my life. I'll climb up, perch myself upon.
Thank you.
to Orville and Wilbur Wright. Song written by my friend who I met on a Zoom open mic. Open is the key word. There we go. Open mic. And his name is Rich Krueger. And he wrote that song circa 1990 when he was in a band called the Dysfunctionals. Because he was inspired by a song written by another friend of mine in the 70s, my friend Bruce Springsteen. Yeah. It's a complicated relationship, you know, being my boss and my friend. And the fire eaters lying in a pool of sweat, victim of the heat wave. Behind the tent, the hired hand tightens his legs on the sword swallower's blade. Circus town is on the shortwave. The radio, shortwave radio. Dawn. Big Mama, Fat Lady, Missy Bimbo, sits in her chair and yawns. And the man beast lies in his cage, sniffing popcorn. And Tiny Tim licks his fingers and suffers Missy Bimbo's scorn.
Strong man, Samson.
boss leans over and whispers in the little boy's ear, "Hey, kid, wanna try the big Tom?" "All aboard! Nebraska is our next stop!" Yes, Bruce can write a song, can't he? He can tell a story. What a picture of the circus. And I got a job with a circus last fall. At 53, I got the opportunity to join the circus. At 53. Woo! Thank you. And I thought that that was the picture I was going to walk into, for sure. Now, my circus is not a traveling circus. It was a circus that was being built on the shores of Dumbo, Brooklyn. And I know you're all gonna be very surprised by this, but I am not an aerialist or a trapeze artist. No. I had no circus experience at all. No. I'm a character actress who loves to sing. But I had a character who was a good candidate for the circus. So I had Joey audition for the director, Mr. Pasoni. Oh, and Mr. Pasoni, shake, 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 yeah. Mr. Pasoni, he loved Joey. He said, "Joey," well, I was there too. "Joey, I want you in my circus, and I want you to become Joey the Clown." Mmm, is right. Now, I hope that's a yummy mmm. Yeah. Yes, I hope you're enjoying your food and beverages. But this is a perfect time to just nod to the fact that 5% of the population endures, suffers, what's the right word to call it, has a phobia, coulrophobia. Fear of clowns.
Yes.
Yes, legitimate phobia. So, yes, dude, now, this is the thing. You're saying, yeah, totally. The thing is, if you find yourself having irrational thoughts, you know, you might have coulrophobia, you know, latent in you if you haven't been diagnosed already, right? So we're perfectly fine with you leaving quietly, leaving loudly, doing whatever you need to do to take care of yourself. But perhaps, you know, and you've already been exposed to these clowns up here, so, you know, maybe it'll be a little exposure therapy. Oh, thank you for the exposure therapy, yes. Exposure therapy. So, now I'm going to invite Joey the clown into the room. A little weird. So here we go. Are we ready for this? Oh no, Beepy. I world-famous entertainment destination on 46th Street. Don't tell Mama! And you're here. And you're here. And you're here. I wish I could tell my mama. I'll always remember when I was but three, Mama, who was clever, remarking to me, Joey, when you grow up, if you want everything nice, I got your future sewn up. If you'll take this advice. What, Ma? Be a clown, be a clown. All the world loves a clown. Show them tricks, tell them jokes. And you'll always rate with top folks. Wear the cap and the bells. And you'll rate with all the great swells. If you become a doctor, folks will face you with dread. If you become a dentist, they'll be glad when you're dead. You'll get a bigger hand if you can stand on your head. Be a...
Sorry.
That's all right. Be a clown. There you go, Pete. Be a clown. He's a clown. Be a clown. Be a clown. Be a clown. All the world loves a clown. Be a crazy buffoon. Demoiselles will all swoon, dress in huge baggy pants, and you'll ride the road to romance. A butcher or a baker, ladies never embrace. A barber for a beau would be a social disgrace. They'll all come to call if you can fall on your face. Be a clown, be a clown. She's not up there. So my ma, she saw me, my clown and me, when I was real little, three, well, younger. And it took a long time, but then Mr. Pisoni, he saw the clown in me, and he gave me a big break. Yeah, he made me a legitimate, genuine clown. And I'm not saying this is not a good look for me, right? But when I met Mr. Pisoni, I wasn't on my own, you see? Mr. Pisoni also met... Oh, pardon me. You also met Phoebe. Yeah, and Mr. Pisoni, he's no fool. He can see star quality. And you know, anybody who knows Joey don't go nowhere without BB. We come as a package deal. Let's tell him about it, Pete. Playmate, I love the fun you provide. A smile and a laugh is better by half when you're by my side. Happy to be your companion. Glad that I qualify. Oh, I feel as grand as a canyon when she's by my side. Stop dead when they see us. We take stays by my side. We're an unusual duo. Don't always swim with the tide. But who needs a boat? I'm always afloat when she's by my side. Ladies and gentlemen, and children of all ages, celebrity. But for now, we're promoting the sideshows. Yeah. And we got our favorite acts. Yeah. You probably know who I mean. I know Pete does, and Matthew. Matthew's always there, first in line to see her. Know what I mean? Lydia. Oh, Lydia. Lydia the tattooed lady. She's got eyes that folks adore so, and a torso even more so. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh Lydia, the queen of tattoo. On her back is the Battle of Waterloo. Beside it, the record of Hesperus II. And proudly above waves the red, white, and blue. You can learn a lot from Lydia. She can give you a view of the world in tattoo. If you step up and tell her where, for a dime, you could see or Paris, or Washington, crossing the Delaware. La, la, la. Come and see Buffalo Bill with his lasso. Just a little classic by Mendel Picasso. She's got Nijinsky to Indorumba and her social security number. La, la, la. On her hips made his heart skip a beat. And now the old boy's in command of the fleet. Cause he went and married Lydia. Yeah, I didn't know she was a marrying kind. She and the Admiral, they have true love. It's a true circus love story. I fell in love the circus? Yeah. But it wasn't true love. She just wanted to be friends. Yeah, Kathy. A contortionist. Flexible girl. No, she had her eye on somebody else. Another kind of performer at the circus. You probably heard about him. He gets around. Once I was happy, but now I'm forlorn. Like an old coat that is tattered and torn. Left in this wide world to weep and to mourn. Betrayed by a girl. Oh, this girl that I love, she was pretty. And I tried all I knew how to please. But I never could please her one quarter so well as the man on the flying trapeze. Oh, he floats through the air with the greatest of ease. That daring young man on the flying trapeze. His actions are graceful and all does he please. And my love, he has stolen away. From his perch, he smiles on the people below. And one night, he smiled on my love. She blew him a kiss, and she hollered, "Bravo!" as he hung from his nose up above. I wept, and I whimpered. I simpered for weeks, while Kathy spent the time with the circus's freaks. My tears were like hailstones that rolled down my cheeks. Alas, and alack, and Alaska. So cold. 'Twas to no avail. She went every night to watch him perform on that stage. Yeah, that's how he met her, how he run me down. To tell it would take a whole page. Now, Kathy floats through the air with the greatest of ease. You think her a man on a flying trapeze. Her actions are graceful and all does she please. And that's what's become of my love.
Clowns.
entrance again with my usual flair. Sure of my lines, no one is there. In our show on the road. She's sleeping. I never feel a thing is real when I'm away from you, out of your embrace. Talking place. Circus last fall, and on the day before Thanksgiving, I received an email from the producers and Mr. Pisoni, and the subject line read, "Termination of Circus, effective immediately." Yes, that little circus on the shores of Dumbo, Brooklyn, just couldn't make a go of it. So many challenges, so many things. A lot of things, the least of which was not, they had tried to build the big top once, they did it again, and it couldn't hold water or the aerialists. So, but Joey, for those weeks of rehearsal, he was in heaven. He was having the time of his life. He was a clown. And look at him now, he's living the dream, playing at Don't Tell Mama, circus-themed cabaret. There you go. Woo! What they say, what happens under the big top stays under the big top. I'll never tell you what I saw or how it made me breathe. I'll never repeat what I heard or how long it took. And it's summer, and I'm not gonna waste my summer in vain, praying for my circus dreams to come true. No, I got a friend who's gonna arrive soon. Yeah, I think I see him driving up to our porch. Matthew, or a friend.
She dances across the porch as the radio
side. Darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Short of faith, there's magic in the night. Yeah, beauty, but hey, you're all right. And that's all right with me. You can hide neath your covers and study your pain. Make crosses from your lovers, throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. Redemption I can offer, girl, is beneath this dirty hood. And a chance to make it good somehow. Hey, what else can we do now? Except roll down the window and let the wind blow back your hair. The night's busting open, these two lanes will take us anywhere. We've got one last chance to make it real. Bruce is not Bruce, right? Bruce is Ken. I didn't even have time to paint him as a brunette. And who is Ken? Ryan Gosling, right? And who's that next to him? Maybe it's Julia Roberts. You know, Julia Roberts famously says that she so identifies with the line, you ain't a beauty, but hey, you're all right. Julia. So there they are, but man, oh, he's not wearing any clothes because he played Adam in a puppet show that Joey did pre-COVID. So He has a fig leaf on, but you know, we don't have time. But you know, I look into Ken Ryan Bruce's eyes, right? Oh, they're beautiful. And I see that little child, right? Who loves the circus, Wild Billy's circus, or loves the sea, adventure on the sea, or loves the open road, the man with the child in his eyes. That is one of my favorite Kate Bush songs. Do you know that song? She wrote it when she was 13 years old, right? And tonight, we have Ethan Gutterman singing it for us. It is his New York Cabaret premiere debut.
Clowns can come back.
The man with the
my goodness, what a beautiful song. And what a beautiful version of the song. Well, that appeared, that song appears on an album from 1978 of Kate Bush's. We're doing the Kate Bush sideshow, if you didn't know, right now. It has begun. And that album is called The Kick Inside. And a single off that album became number one in 1978. I think some of you might know. It's based on the story in a novel that I'm sure many of you know. And there's a very famous video that goes along with the song. There are actually two. There's the white dress video, and there's the red dress video. Yes. And my abnormally talented friend, Jonathan Matthews Guzman, is going to do every move that Kate Bush does. Red dress video. Yes, it's all about that, but also your yes. So and Matthew on piano. So yes, double M. So here we go, 1978, here we come. Oh my goodness. And Now, for something completely different from my talented friend, we're going to speed up in time and go to 2005 with Kate for the double album that she released after a 12-year absence. Because she was, she had a baby. And she took 12 years off, maternity leave. And this was for Bertie. BB Phoebe likes that song. It's, you know, she wishes that it wasn't Bertie, but maybe another name that sounds like it. But I'm gonna sing Phoebe's true favorite song of Kate Bush's now. You might be able to guess what it is. Right, Phoebe? Oh, she'll sleep through it. She likes it. If, yeah. Yep. Title track off the album from 1985. Here we go. It's in the trees. It's coming. With these wonderful people. Of course, I want to thank Adam in the booth tonight, lights and sounds. Randy, who's been our server this evening. Please remember, Randy, when you pay your bills, your checks, your bills. And you don't have to remember then, with Con Ed and all that. Ethan, thank you so much. Ethan Gutterman, thank you. Yes, and the so talented Jonathan Matthews Guzman, ladies and gentlemen. Our Kate Bush specialist. And, yes, Julio Mascara. Bringing the serious music, as my mother would say, the serious music, and guitar stylings of the one and only Double M, a.k.a. Matthew Milligan, ladies and gentlemen. And last but so not least, my cabaret partner, and I have known Peter Zepp since we were 14 years old. The summer that Kate Bush's album came out, Hounds of Love. Right? And yes, this is the conclusion of the evening, the circusing evening, and of course the conclusion of the Kate Bush sideshow. The moment that you all have been waiting for. Of course, because stranger things have happened. Me. could be running up that hill.